Tension continues to build here as race day begins.
Barcelona is a circuit with plenty of history under its belt. It was here, after all, that multiple world champion Max Verstappen...
I believe the tire allocation we have remaining is two soft, two medium, and one hard.
At least from what you've seen in the paddock, Karun, how would you describe the mood in the...
I would not recommend ever using the hard tire.
They'll be feeling great. The mood amongst the team has been very strong recently, and they'll be hoping to deliver again today.
Well, Formula One is back in Barcelona, and the teams have got their work cut out for them.
Okay. We have some pretty dumb strategies here. Let's see, 20. Yeah, one stop is impossible. Medium, soft, soft. That's what medium soft soft looks like. For reference, you can do it, but you can't push the tires. You can't, basically can't ever push them. And I think it's gonna be like just barely like getting through.
The stage is set here in Barcelona as we get ready for 66 laps of the Spanish Grand Prix.
That's fine, you know, picking a strategy doesn't confine you to it.
They're bound to be a little frustrated down in P8, but hopefully they can channel their determination.
But remember, anything can happen in Formula One.
Montoya is capable of pulling it off.
One of the oldest races on the Formula One calendar. This is the Spanish Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
I'm just gonna say if you plan to push at any point, like it's gonna, you won't make it.
An overtake is available.
I think the AI are going to overstretch too. also not possible a one stop. We do have three softs that there's. Any interest in, the guys starting are on, they're on harder tires, or softer tires than you. So you're gonna get overtaken by basically everybody. Confidence has a huge impact on your pace. I've had non-damaging crashers like take Maloney's confidence down to low and very low, and he can still like crank fast laps. The AI is pushing. And I'm gonna let them do that. I'm gonna make my moves later. Protracted pushing just doesn't work here. Montoya is already, I think, like half a second slower than Maloney in general. That's a specific aspect of his racecraft I'm trying to improve. Sauce actually, they're all pushing them to the degree where they're going to slow down in five laps. I believe 80, it's like 80%, and I think it's about every 10 after that. They're gonna slow down now.
Yeah, try to take care of these tires.
Copy.
Yeah, I'm just having faith that all these guys are going to fall to me as they wear out their tires. Because riding Verstappen, Hadjar is losing basically all of his pace now. Joe at 73%. I need to close down the freeze. Coming back at me. Those tires are not going to do him any favors. The annoying thing is, he keeps trying to come back at me. And he doesn't really have the resources. All he's doing is hurting my race. have to do some deploying now, and I really didn't want to have to do this. Like, this Adjar is probably going to cause an accident at this point. It's the only way this can really end.
Charge the pack.
Yep.
Again, they're pretty good with the grip.
BSC Delta positive.
Boom.
And while all that was happening, the crew in the garage.
Chair is pitting. This early, that's basically just going to the back of the queue. Going on to the hards. I think it's too early. I thought about converting to a 3-stop on the softs, but I'm not confident I can gain a pit stop's length of time. This does help is actually maintaining your strategy if you want it. Because we're taking light tire wear laps. don't know why we're VSCing for this long.
VSC ending.
Copy.
I'm gonna go full push on restart.
So we DRS this lap.
And try to increase pushing status.
Okay.
Just show me what you've got then.
Yeah.
Find me a run by this dang hoss. I think we get him under braking here.
Just reduce your speed.
Ocona's not moving over enough to get by.
Right.
Where was Lawson?
Take a look now. Now
Lawson was in fourth.
Everything's all right here. And there's the locker.
That works.
And hopefully there's not too much damage to the...
I just need to try to find a split here.
Let's just manage these tires.
Yeah, copy.
No lead off needed. You are doing a good job.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, that back straight doesn't really do anything. AI is making tons of mistakes. Which is certainly encouraging. Was an act of defense that time. DRS is more than effective enough this time. Leclerc's gonna stay out too long and actually help our race. Catching up to Norris. I don't need to do it all at once. That tire of Leclerc's is gonna pop if he doesn't pit. Claire is getting passed again. Hit window.
Stay close to him. Push on hard, close on to.
Next lap is 24.
Box, box.
Which is exactly where I want to be. Take us all the way. Clean air, yeah. I don't think you have any threats. Anything immediate. Magnuson's kind of a firewall for you.
Copy.
Ideally, I want to end up in front of Magnussen. That's a long pit exit, though.
And the track will be clear on exit.
Good God. We're not going to make it, are we? Get up to speed. Get up to speed. He's a bad pit stop from Lance Stroll.
Just reduce your speed.
Fell back a bit more, nice. I'll be right back. De Vries is quickest. Your schedule stop is up.
And box now, box.
If you're changing your mind, let me know. Mediums.
right now.
Okay, copy. Will be tight.
Collins pitting. I want that whole group to overtake Ocon. Come on. Undercuts are just awful, and Ocon goes on to the softs.
Of the tires in high speed.
Copy, yeah.
Russell's pitting. Yeah, undercuts hurt. Undercuts hurt here. They're both in the pits now. Assume the lead of the race with Maloney.
The pack.
Thank you. Leclerc is a little more dangerous. That I'd be a little more worried about.
Push and hold it, overtake.
I'm just gonna try to pull away from Leclerc now.
I may have to be a little worried about undercut. Leclerc is using up too much tire. I'm only worried if he tries like actively to undercut. To stay awake. You're coming up on Mick. And then Norris. Porcher, Drugovich, DeVries, all low on tires. This is why I generally like don't push on this track, because it's just never really worth it. DeVries and Drugovich, what do they look like? They're on hards. They just destroy their tires. When are you planning to stop again, then? If you're gonna fall asleep. I would assume you're planning to overcut my strategy. I actually find it very encouraging that Leclerc is just not taking care of his tires. Tends to be the thing that matters the most. Coming up onto Mick Schumacher at Jar Pitts. Stroll got by. I don't know if that's going to mean anything. I don't think he's pushing. Man, it's chilly in here. 7 degrees outside. Norris Pitts. Let's top up. Just slowly. Still there, AJB? We're gonna uptick your pace. We have more tires, then we're going to take advantage of that.
Charge the pack.
Copy.
Try to speed up this recharge now. I want to be able to do fastest lap when we come out of the other end of this. Pit window is opening next lap. Okay. Verstappen stops. I do have to assess whether he's a threat. That looks pretty threatening. Although he's gonna emerge way, way back. DRS. Russell's pushing a little bit now. I don't think he'll hold either. Thank you. Okay.
And happy to pick up the pushing level.
Yeah.
Russell's main danger is undercutting. Fairly impressed with Montoya's pace
okay,
at the moment.
Let's see what you got then.
Copy.
It's a yellow flag. Don't know what for. Ghastly running wide. We don't care. That ain't gonna change nothing. Slow down before we turn all the way back up. Lock up. We're going to go next lap for Montoya.
Box.
I'll change it because I don't want to get overtaken.
And box now, box speed confirm.
We're kind of getting backed up anyway.
I'm in the pit lane.
Copy.
You gotta go? Alright.
We'll be closing pit exit.
We're just gonna stab right at fastest lap.
Push and hold, overtake.
Copy.
A double overtake from the looks of it.
The opportunity's there. Up to 12th and sniffing at those points places.
Nice. Making great utilization of those tires.
Come on.
Yeah, we just need to... Albon's digging in to try to catch up. That is fine. We are just rapidly catching up. I'll be right back. The AI just doesn't take care of their tires. Tsunoda's doing a terrible job with his tires, so we might get two more positions. Red Bull is doing quite strongly, unfortunately, for the effort here. It's going to be detrimental to the constructors' effort. 18 and 12, that's 30 points. Sonata really shouldn't be fighting this. Easy.
Copy.
I need Ferrari to catch Ocon, really. Four laps left. This is for 8 points, getting Verstappen.
No lift off needed, you are doing a good job.
I don't think we have anything left on us to catch Verstappen.
2 remaining. Charles Button off.
Thank you.
deployed. Charge button on. ERS.
Wow. I think we're gonna catch him. We're just using everything we have left here. Quite enough.
And check it flag. And P7 at the end.
What an excellent result today for the Mercedes driver.
What a brilliant race that was for the team. They just did everything right, the driver included, of course.
We may see these kind of scenes a lot in Formula One, but it's easy to forget just what it means to the whole team. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karim?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
And with that, our time in Barcelona is done.
For the next round, the teams are traveling to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve for the Canadian Grand Prix in Montreal.
Okay. Points. Front wing, rear wing, side pods. Okay. Alright, that's the end of this stream now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time, sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things. And we will see you guys next time. Till then, later on, guys.